Mr. Dinosaur is lost. Your favorite toy is Mr. Dinosaur. Then Tom. George looked Mr. Dinosaur. Sometimes George likes to scare Pepper with Mr. Dinosaur. Grr, eek! Too scary. A super time. Mr. Dinosaur sits next to George. I bet your pardon. What's that you wrote? Or was it Mr. Dinosaur? Dinosaur. Your favorite game is throwing Mr. Dinosaur up in the air. Whee! And catching him when he falls back down. Ho ho ho! Pepper and Daddy pick a playing dirt. I win, Daddy. Oh well done, Pepper. Wah, George, what's the matter? Dinosaur. George, have you lost Mr. Dinosaur? George has lost Mr. Dinosaur. Don't worry, George. We'll find Mr. Dinosaur. It's a job for a detective. Daddy, what is a detective? A detective is a very important person who is good at finding things. Me. I'm good at finding things. Alright, Pepper is the detective. George, I am a detective. I will help you find Mr. Dinosaur. Maybe the detective should ask you some simple question. George, where's Mr. Dinosaur? Wah! George does not know where Mr. Dinosaur is. The detective could try and guess where Mr. Dinosaur might be. I know where he is. George always has Mr. Dinosaur with him in the bath. So Mr. Dinosaur is in the bath. Mr. Dinosaur is not in the bath. Oh, I know where Mr. Dinosaur is. George always has Mr. Dinosaur in his bed at night. So that's where he is. Mr. Dinosaur is not in George's bed. Oh, maybe we should try the garden. Yes, the garden. I was going to say that. Where is Mr. Dinosaur? Mr. Dinosaur is very hard to find. Oh, Mr. Dinosaur isn't anywhere. George? You do want to throw Mr. Dinosaur in the air. I wonder if this time you threw Mr. Dinosaur just a bit too high. There he is! I saw him first. Well done, Pepper. You really are a very good detective. Dinosaur. George is so happy to have Mr. Dinosaur back again. Maybe it isn't a good idea to play with dinosaur near cheese.